Good. New this morning, fire crews are investigating the cause of an overnight building fire. It happened near Independence in North Delaware around 12:45 this morning. Firefighters say they had to go all the way through the building to get to the flames because overhead shelves were blocking the back door. Firefighters say it was contained and put out within minutes. Apartments, though, next door were evacuated as a precaution. Investigators say the building is vacant and the flames could have been caused by faulty electrical wiring. The official cause is still under investigation.